and I will help you. I didn't think anyone would ever find me. Here, I have extra ammo. You need it. Take it. It's the least I can do from what you did for me. Take the keys to that SUV in front of the bunker. I'm staying right here, so I'm not going to be needing it.
I love the smell of napalm in the morning.
Can't hurt to look.
Running like a dream. This ride is yours whenever you need it.
I heard the scourge. From outer space.
Can somebody help me with this bloody door?
What do we got here?
Remember me, mate. I'm the doctor, but I can't do much without medical supplies. The door to the infirmary is locked from the other side, and Anne's in critical condition. You think you can help me break the bloody thing down?
I'll do what I can.
I appreciate it. Go on, then. Good on you, mate. Now let me get to work. What a bloody disaster. Nothing here at all, is there? We need to think of another way. Will you help me? I need you to locate an ambulance or one of the lifeguard vehicles. Inside, you'll find a paramedic bag with all the necessary equipment in it. I'm pretty sure I saw one by the Diamond Bungalows.
You can count on it.
Without your help, we'd all be 6 feet under by now. Bloody walking corpses.
I'm telling you, it couldn't have been him. Kelly, you gotta believe me.
Kelly's worried about her husband, Will, but I think he's probably okay. Do you happen to be nearby there? Can you see if you can find him?
I'll do what I can.
His name is William. He's about 6'1", black hair, good looking. He's a concierge. He has a friend named Doyle who works in the Diamond District bungalows. I'm thinking maybe he's hiding out there.
Fuck, I should have never listened to Sinemoy. Yeah, everybody was leaving, but not me. Why the hell did I stay here with Sinemoy? I should have listened to Maggie and left with James and the others. They probably found a way off the island by now. Maybe there's still time to find them. If you're out there and you see Maggie and the others, could you let me know where they are?
Sure.
Thanks. I'll be here. Because, I mean, you know, where the hell else am I gonna go?
I was hoping maybe you could help me. I ran out in such a rush, I left my necklace behind at the hotel. It's in bungalow 6 in the silver section. My husband gave it to me. It means a lot to me. I'm offering a reward. Can you help me?
I can't really turn you down now, can I?
Thank you. Please, be careful.
Thank you.
alien infection. Is what it is. Came down on our god end.
Okay. Hey.